Hello, and welcome to another episode. In this episode, I thought we'll cover something we haven't covered for a while, which is actually stars, which is quite strange for a astronomy channel. So, the star, or stars technically we're looking at, which is supposed to be a binary system, is Albireo. However, there has become to light some evidence that it might in fact just be an optical binary. That is, that it only looks like a binary from Earth. However, we'll go under the assumption that they are in fact a binary star system. So, to find Albireo, you first need to find the Summer Triangle. I discussed how to find the Summer Triangle in the linked video. However, you mainly need to look out for the bright stars Deneb, Vega, and Altair. Then, once you've found the Summer Triangle, look at Deneb, and you'll notice the Northern Cross asterism. And then head down to the point of the cross, and that will be Albireo. Now, when you look for your telescope, you'll probably see something like this image here, this video. However, this is actually a black and white video because I have a black and white camera. So I'll have to show you a full colour image of it later that I've created by using a set of filters to introduce the colour into the image. You'll soon find out why I suggest that you look at Albireo. It's easy to find. And it's easy to split. And if you've ever had doubts about stars actually having colours, this will dispel all of them. You'll see that the larger star, A, has a bright kind of a orangey glow to it. And the smaller star, B, has a bright blue colour. It's just a brilliant pair of stars to look at through the eyepiece, as shown in this colour image. Well, that's all for another episode. Please like if you like the video. Comment if you have any questions and subscribe for more astronomy videos. Goodbye and clear skies.